Good morning, 4K. Happy Monday. I hope you had a great weekend. Let's start our day with our good morning songs. Hands up. Good morning, 4K children. How are you? Choo choo. Good morning, 4K children. How are you? Choo choo. Good morning, 4K children. Good morning, 4K children. Good morning, 4K children. How are you? Choo choo. This is the day. This is the day that the Lord has made, that the Lord has made. I will rejoice, I will rejoice and be glad in it, and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day. This is the day that the Lord has made. I'm going to teach you a new song this morning for this week, and it goes like this. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Hide it under a bushel. No, I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under a bushel. No, I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under a bushel. No, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Don't let Satan it out. I'm gonna let it shine. Don't let Satan it out. I'm gonna let it shine. Don't let Satan it out. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. All around the neighborhood, I'm gonna let it shine. All around the neighborhood, I'm gonna let it shine. All around the neighborhood, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. All right, friends, we have only 4 days this week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. So we have a lot of learning to get in those 4 days. We're going to practice counting to five and remembering numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We are going to keep working on letter D. We're going to hear a new story about a boy named Joseph and a special coat he had. We are going to finish Goldilocks this week. Next week, we'll get to start a new story. And so much fun and learning to do. So let's turn our listening ears on, let's turn our thinking brains on, and let's get ready to have a day full of fun and learning.